carrion reapers are currently the hottest pepper around, boasting over 1,500,000 Scoville heat units. Let's try them out. Tastes right. A little bit cheesy. A little bit of spice. Not really that much. They're pretty good. A bit pricey. Been to like $8 or something like that. Can't remember now. So, a bit pricey. Tastes good. I would recommend trying them out, but it's not something you would buy again. That's too expensive for what it is. But definitely try them out. Maybe to it.